Stress. We've all felt it at one time or another. While it is universal, it is something that is almost impossible to generalize since it is also so personal. What stresses one person may be of no concern to someone else. There are countless self-help books and magazine articles talking about ways to banish stress from our lives. Stress is often portrayed as something we do not want or need in our lives. Often, people see stress as a sign that they have failed at something or that they are too weak to handle a situation. Many people have unrealistic beliefs that if we could just control everything and make it just so, that stress would magically be banished from their lives. Stress is simply a force being exerted. It can be outside pressures from home, work, or family. It can be internal pressures that one places on themselves to measure up to an often unobtainable intrinsic standard or set of expectations. What if stress is not 100% bad? What if it could be used as a tool that makes us look around and see what is working and what is not working in our lives? Let stress be a call to action to help force us to make hard decisions and prioritize our life. When we stop running from the stress and turn and face it, we can then study it, and we may be able to learn from it. After all, a diamond is just a piece of coal that withstood an immense amount of stress incredibly well. Sometimes we just need a little pressure to give us the courage to change into something even better than we could have ever imagined.